Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm back with Shadowmatic, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to get through World 12, Ancient Worlds. Enjoy! That's crying. Sorry about that. There we go. Oops, wrong one. Something's off. But it's like... Okay, it's doing this weird thing where it thinks I finished the levels, but I didn't. Don't ask me. Alright, this is a stupid one. Really stupid one. This one needs to go. The head. There's the head. Still not good. Still not good. Oh, it's so annoying. I can see the general shape, but it's not good enough. What the fuck do you want from me, stupid game? from me? What do you want from me? Oh my god. It's a sphinx, damn it. It's a sphinx already. It's just getting worse. Stupid this is. Look how stupid this is. Oh my god. What do you want from me, damn game? So you get to watch me play this stupid game forever because it's not solved. Oh, seriously? That wasn't rotated enough for you? Really? Really? It still was less time than I solved it in before. Again, we're not done. There's one behind the pyramid. Hidden pyramid. Yes. Yes, it's stupid, but that's what it is. Come on. Not enough for you. Has to rotate again. Has to be rotated at the right. Oh my god, I hate you. I hate you, game. Alright, so that's Ancient Worlds. Whatever. I'll be back with space. I'll put up with it for you. This is a really bad game. Anyway, if you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye bye.